Another example is with sport. And that's the coach of the Australian national cricket team, John Buchanan, came to see me. He said, I want you to come and train my team in lateral thinking. So I did a session with them. I think it was a half-day session. And as a result of that, they won the test series. They beat England, the biggest defeat in the history of test cricket. And I got a letter from John Buchanan saying that was largely due to the talk you gave us. So in sport as well, it makes a difference.